Please welcome the height of fashion, Marseille. Put your hands together for the Sultan of Suave, Mansoir.
Sultan of Suave. Obviously dressed fraction here tonight.
It looks good.
Well, last week, Maxine's brother, Max Dupree, officially filed for divorce from Maximum Male Models.
Me that name again. I gave you and them gold and y'all turned it to trash. You think I'm just gonna hang out here and be something I'm not? No, no! What I'm not, Max. What I am, who I am, L.A. Knight. Yeah.
Well, Maxine has said that her mother has officially disowned the now named L.A. Knight, and Mansoir said that, hey, we had a good thing going. I'm gonna beat the delusions out of this man tonight. Oh, here we go, Cole!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hagersville, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
I know you're a big fan.
Oh, yes. Forget the Max Dupree nonsense. Out with the old, in with the gold. Let me tell you, Cole, there are a lot of superstars walking around SmackDown today, but there's only one megastar, and his name is L.A. Knight. This happens to be my all-time favorite NXT superstar, who ain't named Mandy Rose, of course. That's a little bit different, but this guy is quite simply box office. You just have to sit back and admire the magnetism of the man.
And that's why I'm trying to take advantage as L.A. Knight goes right out.